Hey guys, so welcome back to the channel. We got another Stray Kids reaction for you today, and we're doing the dance practice to Backdoor. To your Backdoor. Oh my god, I've literally been doing this all day, ever since Backdoor was released. This has been me, okay? She's iconic. We live for it. So come on and join me. Let's do it. Backdoor. It's like, obviously it's more aggressive, but like, we go. Okay, enough of that. But yeah, we are going to be watching the dance practice to Backdoor because the choreography is amazing and I am kind of trying to keep myself preoccupied before the M Countdown stages because it is currently 1:43 a.m. right now and M Countdown doesn't start till 2 a.m. and obviously they're not gonna be like the first performer. Like, I hope they're not the first performer. Like, they gotta save them for last, you know, the best for last. But yeah, I have to wait for the M Countdown stages. They're going to be performing Backdoor and they're performing X, which we'll talk about more afterwards. But yeah, they're performing those. I don't know if I wanna watch it live or wait until it's released. Probably I'm gonna watch it live because, to be honest, that's kind of what I gotta do, you know, gotta be on that stage shit. And usually whenever they have a comeback, I usually watch like the first live stage. So it's usually M Countdown. So, you know, that's why I don't know if I wanna do it live because I started doing like M Countdown stage reactions on my channel. So now I have to do it for Stray Kids, but that kind of like conflicts with me watching it live, but you know, it's fine. I'm gonna be watching it live with y'all and they usually don't get blocked. So it's going to be fine. And I have to just like film every like Stray Kids content. That's what I gotta do. This is like a stay channel, okay? This is stay Stray Kids for life. But anyways, we're watching the Backdoor dance practice, so let's just get started. Okay guys, number 18 on trending, and it's just a dance practice. This era, also, they reached number 3 on Genie, guys. That's the highest they've ever charted on Genie. And like in general, and like Genie is that bitch, Melon can fuck herself, but you know, it's fine. But I'm so proud of them, and y'all, stays are doing their mostest and their hardest work, and I'm just so appreciative. But anyways, number 18 on trending, let's go. All right, okay. The choreo is, okay, you're gonna catch me. Wait, it looks really bad quality. Oh, and it's only in 7. No, they're 1080p mens, okay? They're 1080p mens, so we gotta start over. 1, 2. Why did I feel like that lagged a bit? Okay, there we go. Sorry, I'm just extra. Hey, you wanna come in? Good job. Oh, it's so far away. Oh, Jisun arms. Oh, Chad arms. Hey, oh, Hyunjin too. You're bad day. Oh, the little speedy. He's fit. Oh, I love that part. Yes, I love how freaking fun this, look at how fun that sequence is. Like this. And Jisung King. Oh my god, Chan looks so good. I only wish the little, I only wish it was a little bit closer so I could see their faces, you know? Oh, Jungkook arms too? What is this shirt? I love that part. Oh, sorry. Jisung kind of caught me for a second. Cause you, yeah, okay. Okay. inside now. Get your back door. Get your back door. Get your back door. Get your back door. Shit, come on. Lights out. Oh, this part is like so killer. Do it right now. Do it right now, baby. I don't want to tell you. Ooh, did you hear that? Did you hear Chadwick pounded his chest with all his might? Yes! I love how it goes from like Minnow to Changbin and then back to Minnow going through the door, and the clap's so satisfying. When I need a meat show, I'm going to do our thing. We need a meat show. I love the choreo so much. Look at that whole last section. It's just a party, okay? Like, I want to learn this freaking song or this dance because it's like so, it's not as like hard as like their other choreographies, and like it's just so fun. Like, this song, this era is so fun, okay? Like, God's Menu was like that like unique taste, right? And like this one has like the unique taste but like more fun, you know what I mean? Like, like the whole last section, I just and to hear their claps, that like leg thingy, look at, and then this like that like leg to it, or like the twisty thingy, and Chan looking like a king. He tips off his hat. Look at Felix! Oh, it's so satisfying! I love it. And the basketball. And little cross, change across. Hey, you wanna come in? I love it. The choreo is just so fun, and I'm living and I'm thriving. Oh, sorry. Every time I like move it, like, is it crooked now? I'm so sorry. I have like my like stay little thing that I made here, and like it gets in the way whenever I film, but is that okay? Is that fine? But anyways, this era, I'm thriving. All of the songs are amazing. It's just so fun, and it just feels good. You know what I mean? It just feels good, and I've been a lot happier. I don't know. Whenever Drake has come back, I always just feel really happy, because in the last couple of days leading up to their comeback, I was feeling a little bit sad, really not myself. I don't know. Work was kind of just like getting to me, and you know, whenever... And then Stray Kids came back and they released this fun, funky song and literally boosted my mood. So I've been getting a lot of content. Just the other day, I got a Minchan TikTok, which they rarely ever post or like in the same room or like in the same, like right beside each other. Like, we never get Minchan related content, only very little, which being a Minchaner, being a two Minchaner, like these boys, okay, literally Seungmin and Chan, or Seungmin and Minho are literally the divorced couple. So like any interaction of my boys like in one video or like standing in the same section is amazing. Like, I think they posted a picture recently too, and literally it was like Chan, Minho, and Seungmin all on one side, and usually I get like, you know, one over here and then two over there, or maybe like one over there, one in the middle and one on the other end. And it's like, well, snitch, guys, like give me a break. Like, you know what I mean? It's honestly so hard standing Minho, Chan, and Seungmin, because not only do they not post a lot together, they also are in three different units, okay? We got Bangchan in 3 Racha, we got Minho in Dance Racha, and then we got Seungmin in Vocal Racha. So now the album you know, inclusion photo cards, you know, now known, literally there are three versions of each unit, okay? I got three versions of Third Reich, I got three versions of Dance Roger, and three versions of Vocal Unit. Well, actually, I think there's only two. No, there's still three. There's still three versions of the Vocal Unit, Vocal Raja, which that means I gotta collect nine unit cards. Nine unit cards. It's so hard. But it's fine. It's fine. It's totally fine. I love them and I am willing. So yeah. Again, this era has been amazing so far and it's only the beginning. And I'm just so excited for the rest of this era and what the boys have prepared for us and getting them that win. Their third win, y'all. Like, I want to finna see some tears. I want to see some tears for all their hard work. And it's just going to mean a lot to Stays and it's going to mean a lot to Stray Kids. I.N. Tongyin said he wanted to get a first, or not a first win. Said he wanted to get a win this era. So, we got to do what baby wants. What baby wants, baby gets. Okay, what Maknae wants, Maknae gets. Anyways, that was my reaction to the dance practice, to Backdoor. Fun as always, and if they do a studio Zoom, I will definitely try to film for that, but usually they get blocked, so I don't know if I'll have any luck, but I will film and, you know, see if it works out. They do have one out for, I don't know what it's called, I've never seen, like, the channel before, but I've seen the teaser for the video, and it looks bomb AF, so I will be watching that one on camera for you guys, and anything else that comes out, obviously, I think Skiztalker is gonna be coming out, so we're gonna be watching that as well. But yeah, now that this reaction is over, I have to prepare myself for the M countdown stage. It is currently 1:56, four more minutes until 2 a.m. so I have to, you know, pull up M countdown and, you know, wait for the boys to come out and film my reaction. We got Backdoor and then we also got them performing X for their second song, and I hope and I pray that they have the full song, the full version. I hope we get a full 3 minute long stage of them doing, you know, X, because X is my favorite song off of the entire album. No ifs, ands, or buts. She is just it, okay? She's it. She's an emotional queen. She makes me emo. I literally cry. The Joa part literally fucking breaks me with all of my entirety and my entire being, and I just love it so much. So I will try my best not to cry because the choreography as well makes it that much more emotional. But yeah, anyways, I have to mentally prepare myself, so you will see me in that reaction. Stay tuned for that. Hopefully I will not cry, but yeah, I also did my makeup to, you know, match Felix's today, because for the Backdoor performance he has like little crystals under his eyes, and you know, that's very Stay of me, very Felix-esque of me. But yeah, anyways, I'm blabbering too much, but yeah, that was my reaction. Hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you guys in the next video.